He shook like a leaf, then blew to the ground in a pile at my feet. I picked you up, we fell into place. On the park bench in silence, we spoke with no words. You held me like water to placate your thirst. Your lifeboat, your anchor, and your perfect mistake. The white coat of winter you wore like a veil, thin as a whisper but sharp as a nail. The wind on the river is calling your name in a voice so tame. Be my light, my flickering flame. In the bell tower basement beneath the cold world, the feelings you'd bunched up so gently unfurled. You held me close, I tried to hold on. The next cloudy morning you woke in my arms. I made you some coffee, you showed me your scars, and I knew one day that I'd be your next. The stray light was running, you touched me and said, as young as I was, I felt older back then. Two parallel lines on an infinite plane, trying to cross. Flickering flame.
Fastwerer über eine am Boden liegende Masse gestolpert. Er wich zurück. Mit einem Schlag war er hellwach. Die Masse geriet in Bewegung und fuhr ein paar Pseudoarme aus. Danach bildete sie einen Klumpen, der wie die Karikatur eines menschlichen Kopfes aussah. Som čierny, mám väžu, dve ľahké figúry. Super má väžu, dve ľahké figúry. Visí mi táto väža. Mám tu dvoch pekných strelcov. Tento pešiak na F2 je vo väzbe. Tak nejako to využiť. Keby som zobral toho pešiaka so strelcom, on ma zoberie s dámou. Tú väzbu by som strátil. Tak keby som zobral toho pešiaka s dámou, dáma na F2, prišlo by dáma na F2, potom by som mohol zobrať väžu na E1, bielý by mi tú väžu nemohol zobrať, pretože je vo väzbe, by musel ustúpiť s kráľom a ja by som mu zobral potom tú dámu. Že by tu šlo len o zisk kvality. To sa mi zdá celkom málo, ale skúsim to. Takže aby som zachoval tú väzbu, beriem dámov pešiaka na F2. Teraz tú väzbu využijem. Väža na E1. No a doberiem si dámu. A mám o kvalitu viacej.
Thank you.